จอบเก็บไว้ทุกที่เหรอ
Today, the SGU veteran and family officers and board member with president will come here to commemorate the memorial statue site that given by the governor and the state legislators to recognize the sacred war in Laos. So today, it is a very important and significant day for the veterans and family, so they can remember their dedicated servicemen and women who passed away during the Vietnam War on secret war in Laos.
Next will be speech from the president of SU, Sai Pao Veng.
นี่เลยใช่ชาเน
ี่ยอีจงเธอเทียบอุตุจานู่นนายานี่นู่นเบสเดอร์ตัวตรงเดินนะยาตัวเหินนี่เทียตัวฝืนนี่ชันจุกลี
The president said that for those of us who are fortunate and survive and will come here we should continue to pay our tribute respect to those who do not have the same fortune as we do and they pass away but today the site here dedicated by the governor and the state legislators and the veteran affairs department for us to build our memorial statue in here then we will call the soul of the soldier who got killed in the field to come here to live here to enjoy the freedom democracy with us in this country so we all have to remember one another that's what the president said
Liet Sai Han Dalam Liet Han
The survive come to pay respect on the wrist, remember their husband who passed away in the combat field, and the brother and the elder brothers who passed away during their tic-tac team fight with the communist enemy who they were attacked during the war. So their friend left them, die on them, and they really think of them. So
how many men did we lose during the war?
Only the region, military region 2, more than 35,000 lose their life in the war. And other military region could be 1,000, and we could lose more than 60,000 of the HU servicemen and women in Laos during the Vietnam War, who helped attack, ambush, protect, rescue American pilot, attack the North Vietnamese troops that moving through the Ho Chi Minh Trail through Laos to go to South Vietnam to fight against the young American soldier who sent to protect freedom and democracy, constitution of the United States for the people of the people around the world. So without the Hmong, Lao, Khmer, Yao, Lu, HU servicemen and women effort in the north, the American troops in South Vietnam would lose 3 times of the 58 and some thousand there would lose more than 3 times. Those people who like to help out on the memorial building cause here, they can contact HU veteran and family at 302 University Avenue West, Suite 201. The telephone number is 651-528-6240, or they can write to the mailing address, and we will yet still have to do a pamphlet and distribute out to do the fund drive.
Great. Thank you, Mr.